years old, a resident of Vadodara. As you all know, the epidemic situation of dengue and chikungunya that is being widespread in Vadodara from last 2 to 3 months has got many people into it. Similarly, even I was brought into it. Before 20 to 25 days, I got normal fever, and next day I developed rashes with persistent fever, and my eyes were completely red. My face was red and I was so weak that I couldn't even get up from the bed. So my mother contacted Rohan sir for this, and he told me to get some tests done, like normal blood routine, urine routine, CRP levels, and the test for dengue, because my symptoms were similar to it. Next day my reports came and I was detected positive for it, and my platelet levels were 1,31,000. And my treatment was started on the same day. My fever came down in half a day and it was completely broken by one day. I had extreme headache for 2 to 3 days, and mild body pain, not extreme pain, was there, and I had weakness. So my mother was in complete contact every day with Rohan sir, and she used to tell all my progress and the changing symptoms that I was having, and he used to change my medicines accordingly as symptoms were changing, and he supported very well in all the duration that I was suffering. So by 3 days my reports were done, blood reports were done, and my platelets were checked. In 3 days my platelets were increased by 50,000, and by 5 to 7 days it was increased by 1 lakh, and in the end of 10 days my platelet level was 3,50,000. In all this duration I didn't have any gastric symptoms. I was eating normal food, normal quantity of food as I was able to eat. I didn't have any heaviness in my stomach, and I was eating normal things, like normal meals that I take, breakfast, lunch and dinner. I just increased my hydration by taking glucose, by drinking 4 liters of water a day, and drinking that papaya's leaf juice and other fluid increasing fruits like kiwi, dragon fruit and other citrus fruits, and it helped me a lot. And all these were suggested by my doctor, and it was all done. And because of taking allopathic medicines, generally people develop the gastric symptoms more severe than normal symptoms of dengue, and they suffer from that. And I was blessed by taking homeopathy, and I didn't have any extra symptoms of my digestion and other pain symptoms. And I would seriously tell everyone to take homeopathy in all these situations to avoid unnecessary symptoms that are developing due to allopathic medicines. Thank you. And I was completely well. By end of 7 days, I resumed my colleges, all my normal work, normal workout routines. My energy was not at all depleted. My maintenance medicines that took my energy levels to normal was also done by homeopathic treatment only. Nothing extra was taken, not a single paracetamol, not a single allergy tablet was taken by me during all this duration, and all thanks to Rohan sir that I am completely well today.